Hello everybody, welcome back to Arcanex Plays XCOM 2 Long War 2. So here's the squad I'm sending. I decided to go get the scientist. I decided I'd still rather have a scientist than five rookies. So that's where we're going, even though we already have nine scientists. I still feel like scientists are better than a bunch of rookies and one resistance personnel. So this is the squad. I replaced all the people who got hurt. And I also replaced the assault with a more experienced one because one got better in the interim since I last did these guys. So there's slightly less experienced people, but overall still pretty experienced, you know, mostly tech surgeons. I'm also bringing the same Psy operative with us since she didn't level up on the last mission, so she'll get another chance. She doesn't have a tier 4 ability, so I'd like to get her one. It should be a pretty easy mission. I can bring 8 because I have the officer who reduces infiltration times. I really need to train my other primary officer with that ability, but I'm not sure. I think you have to be a gunnery sergeant, and I'm not sure that he's a gunnery sergeant yet. Anyway, off they go. Remember, he was injured for a month right after I finished training him up to Major.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Let's just check on that. Yeah, he's not a gunnery surgeon yet, and he has to be a gunnery surgeon. And he's actually, we'll have to train twice more in order to get it. So he's a ways off. Alright, but anyway, all four of my squads are committed. Oh, I also made a spider suit, or I took the spider suit that we got from the research, and I gave it to my sharpshooter. I'd like to make more, but there's 70 supplies each. I did make another shotgun. Alright, looks like we're doing this. And yeah, we will boost infiltration. This is Dragon Squad, the D team, as it were. Yeah, and a couple of people are injury replacements on even on the squad. So yeah, we'll boost infiltration. They got it to very light. We're kind of swimming in intel right now, anyway. So. I don't mind boosting infiltration on these missions. Alright, we're going to Beijing. I mean, we will spend it all, or at least a lot of the intel, but we're making it pretty quickly. But yeah, we will spend it on contacting regions.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Alright. What is this building? Some kind of a office building? That's a garage on the lower floor. Oh, it's a parking garage. Or maybe a mechanic? An auto repair shop? Yeah, there's a gas station over there. This must be an auto repair shop, and there's like elevator lifts to lift up the cars. Got it. Alright, well.
Heading there now.
Let's go see where the aliens are hiding.
Moving to position. I have eyes on the enemy.
Turret, Rocketeer, Grenadier, Muton, Guardian. Okay. Wow, he almost got spotted there. Oh no, he didn't. His detection radius is a lot smaller than that. Oh yes, that's right. You have serial now.
Got it covered.
Keep most of our people on the ground.
Stepping off.
Disengagement. The edge of the map is near, but not immediately next door. Cool, and I think my other sharpshooter from the last mission leveled up, but I forgot to swap out his autoloader for an expanded magazine. Whoops. I'll have to remember to do that after his next mission. He'll send you up here.
Stepping off. That's affirmative.
So the last time we hacked a turret did not trigger the group. It probably will break concealment though, and that will trigger the group. We try cereal. Let's try it.
Who's next?
We'll start with the Rocketeer. Cover in between shots.
Got
2.
Not too shabby.
Three.
Impressed yet?
All right, the chain might end here. Nope. That's four. I can get used to this. All right, the chain, one way or another, the chain will end here. Alright, she didn't kill him. She doesn't get death from above, though. That was brutal. Oh, all friggin' four out of the five enemies in the first group, and the last one's at one hit point. Yeah, I think Serial's pretty good. I don't know about you guys, but it seems pretty good to me. That was nuts.
Heading to that location.
We're killing this Muton, right?
Rolling.
We can use run and gun. We might as well take some shots first.
Sure thing. Impressed yet? This is it, right?
Roger that.
Well, let's just say I can see why it has a 7-turn cooldown. It'd be safe to move to there.
What am I doing with this?
Ooh, alien data cache. Sweet.
Moving to position.
All right. You have no shots, and you need to reload. You don't have free reloads anymore.
Whatever you say.
It's going to be kind of hard to get to.
Firebrand, evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
You can only see them all in your present location. What's the hack? Ooh, large supply cache. Nice. Probably is another group. This is not completely safe.
On the move.
If you say so.
You just kind of creep up with blue moves and overwatch this turn.
Absolutely. Seems doable. Scanning. I'm going. Scanning.
Closing on target position now. Orders confirmed. On the move.
On Overwatch. On Overwatch.
Overwatch.
On my way.
Not sure about that move. If it pulled him, I was okay with it. If it didn't, I was okay with it too. Oh, there's a rock in front of that. Or it's not a rock, it's a pile of garbage. Not much in the way of full cover over here. Same thing here. If it pulls him, I'm okay with it. If not, I'm okay with it too. Raised.
Barely a hit.
Hmm.
you get too close.
Alright, looks like we're safe to move up to them.
Seems doable.
The other two are going to be a lot harder to kill than the first two were. I'm running down there. I think I'll save it. Let's try this. Too risky.
Frag out.
Designated position.
Eyes on the target.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire. On your order.
Definitely another group.
They got me.
No, he just knocked off as a plate of armor. No big deal. Another graze.
Only winged them.
To your amazing first turn, your second turn's not doing so hot.
Okay, I'll go.
Just need one more.
Impressed yet?
Nice. Good job.
That's it. There's something here.
Already there.
Target asset recovered. Location confirmed. I can handle that. Let's rock!
Alright, I gotta pause the recording for a second here. Sorry, guys. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Had some real life stuff that I had to deal with. Okay. You can actually hack this. No.
Go, go, go!
Then you can hack it on the next turn.
System infiltration in progress.
Yeah, definitely go for the advanced PCS on this one.
We've got access.
What was that?
Somebody heard this.
On the move.
Scanning.
I can handle that. Overwatch.
Overwatch. Got it covered.
Affirmative. Covering now.
You cannot make it there in one turn, so you should move.
Already there.
Oh, there's the last group.
Advent forces on the ground.
Stick around and party with the reinforcements. You have lightning reflexes. You go trigger the overwatch shot. Wow, that chance was almost positive.
Heading out. Sure thing.
Yeah, as much as I would like to skull mine them, it's not worth fighting them and the reinforcements to do it.
Infiltrating their system.
You are deliberately standing in the evac zone, so you can hack this thing easily. That's too bad. I could have used a large supply cache.
Can't get through.
Stepping off. If you say so.
Getting out of here.
All right. Man, cereal. I'm gonna enjoy cereal.
All surviving XCOM operatives are
no
secure.
Question about that.
Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I believe this was the first step in the Liberation Quest chain for East Asia. Who knows how many regions will actually get to liberate in this campaign. But we can put some pressure on Advent by getting the question, the chains.
Taking Advent apart one mission at a time, Commander. Impressive work.
You have heat warheads instead of tandem warheads. That's right, I remember I gave that to one of my grenadiers. Ability, regular perception, alien data cache is nice. Lyrium cores are always handy. What was that thing that I said I needed to remember to do, but had forgotten? Yeah, I don't remember it. It didn't have to do with these soldiers. Well, hopefully it will come back to me.
Commander, we have the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region. If we move fast, there's a chance we could recover a nice haul of supplies and equipment.
Wow. I remember doing this in previous missions. Well, sure, we've got a squad ready to go. Size 10, sweep objective, salvage, conceal, start. Let's do it. Baseline enemy activity moderate. Rewards, enemy chill, Avenger power plus one. Interesting. This is our D team. Got everything you need. Let's see. I want to make a spider suit for you. Oh, that's right, it was my sharpshooter's weapon upgrade. That's what I meant to fix. And we don't have an elite expanded magazine. Okay. So before we do this, we need to go to the black market. Because I need 70 supplies to make another spider suit. Else we can sell over here. Probably sell one of those. Twelve suppressors. Alright, I think we can safely sell a couple of those. Sell those. Plus six defense. I think we can sell that. We can sell that. All right. I'm gonna want more of these. Let's sell. Sell 10 more so I can build one more if I need to. Build it yet, because I don't need it yet. Alright, you got a spider suit. We could probably bring another soldier. What about... yeah, let's bring you. Steal it from the assault. I think I will. You're too valuable to go into a mission without armor. He still has 11 health. new gunner in the squad. That's okay. All right, let's do it.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Obviously, we can't do that. We got a couple of extra shinobis. Ooh, Advent Strength is only one here. That's pretty juicy. Why is there a red Advent symbol over that? Maybe because it's about to expire. All right, we should probably pick these up. New Mexico and Western Europe got new people. Got to 100%. This one. Alright, well, we will do this in the next episode. Yeah, light enemy activity. Yeah, this is perfect. And then after we do this, I will send these guys off to do the network tower. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you guys next time. Until then, have a terrific day.